what? 13 times? Ain't no play wanting more. That's a Prem King for sure. You done no gigs, he was ahead of his time. Hey, remember that game, QPR and Man City, Flint, Gerrard, Salah, Aguero, Bell, Kane, Giggs, Ronaldo, Lampard, Scholes, hey fam, this is odd though. Beckham, Suarez, Burkhardt, Cole, the list is too long, man. Only God knows. But for me, it was Thierry Henry. Remember how them Gunners were back in 03? You know they were incredible, they couldn't be beaten. Suppose that's why they call it the invincible season. But you know what I love most about the whole Prem is the fact you never really know how it's gonna end. Like back in 16, no one thought Leicester was gonna win the league. 5,000-1, but they still had a dream. Shout out Ranieri and the rest of the team. Jamie Vardy had the party, what a sight to be seen. Season just gone, tell me that wasn't mad though. Some people saying it's the best we ever had, yo. The race got deep, it went down to the wire. But City had a rain, they didn't want it to expire. The rest of the team.
So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much a dress code. This must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. And if you did just miss it, we are... There's a goal! Goal!
And some of the best managers I've played for insisted on starting games as he meant to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Barcelona didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? And he's straight offside. Ter Stegen gets it upfield. Messi, he gets past his man, and he's got the ball glued to his feet, and he has been fouled there. And the ref's been lenient here, I doubt he'll get too many more chances. So what can they conjure from this one? Barcelona presented with the perfect chance here to open up their lead. Rather wayward. It's got through to him. Ronaldinho plays it forward. Van Dijk. Bruno Fernandes. Ronaldinho. And it's Beckham. Bruno Fernandes. Forward it goes. Vieira tries to get it forward quickly. Needed a better pass there. Now it's Messi. Fernando Torres. Bruno Fernandes! Gone out of play. hoists it forward. Messi tries to... And a header! Good delivery, no joy.
That's a real disappointment as well, after he worked so hard to just get into position and get on the end of that in the first place. A lot of effort for very little reward.
De Ligt. And it's played forward. And he's made sure that that won't get through. De Ligt goes looking.
Jordi Alba has
it. He's reached half time. So there you have it. Sport half of football, but it still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Barcelona leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. They were already into the second period.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Maldini tries making a foray down the right. They can get that clear. Beckham.
Hernandez.
Deco.
Big chance!
And for a moment, time stood still.
That's what all good teams do these days. Pressing from the front is highly effective.
And it's played forward. Lobs it in gently. Now it's Griezmann going through. Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Griezmann is the obvious danger man here, and yet he's afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Oh, look, Peter. Oh, and Torres!
Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Tries to get it clear. Hoists it forward. Goes for goal! Goal! Barcelona! And they're back in front!
Well, that defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so... When they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish, too.
Barcelona get themselves into the lead. Bruno Fernandes has given away a free kick. We have got changes here, from both sides, in fact. Deco. Turns and goes back. Beckham drives it forward. Well positioned to make that interception. And it's Coutinho.
Barcelona are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
De Ligt.
Jordi Alba gets it back.
He's got away. Coutinho plays it forward. Hits one! And the assist's there! They've done it again! It is incredible!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
So all square and not for the first time.
Barcelona surely know by now that they've put so much work into producing the equaliser that they'll battle on for a win.
Shoots!
Listen, it's a massive contribution to help his team in front again, and his determination and stamina has enabled another late addition to typify his commitment from start to finish.
And that really is so, so impressive.
Oh, look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Barcelona take what looks to be a decisive lead.
There's still a bit left in it, Peter, but they should find the necessary to avoid a slip-up now.
In the game, he is the man. Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Well, that's a really bitter blow. I think it's going to be very hard for them to find the character to respond from that.
Added time is up. And there goes the whistle. Barcelona always look the more driven side, probably the better side. And nobody is arguing about the results. Let me summarise what we've seen today then, Jim.
Barcelona were very impressive here, Peter. The backbone of this team is so strong and it proved to be the decisive area.
Well, thanks for your company, Jim, and a very good day to you.